like just to play these courses. It's a bit of a dream really every year if you're lucky enough to be invited.
Well, absolutely, talking about impressive people, you guys here together.
Yeah.
What's the pressure to be partnered with the reigning champion?
I know, well, to be honest, it worked last year and we just, you know, I think we get on well with each other and I like to try to make him feel relaxed and laugh on the course and take his mind off everything because he's got enough to worry about. So so if I can try to keep him sort of calm and level-headed for 3 or 4 days, and yeah, we might be there.
It sounds like the magic. I'm sure a lot of pros could do with having a Jamie accident playing.
I'm not sure.
Oh.
I'd say most probably wouldn't want this.
Well, how's it been going for today then?
I'm actually hitting it all right today.
Yeah, looked good by
there. Yeah, got away well there. My golf's quite erratic, but I've played a lot more this year than I last year's Dunhill League. Between the Dunhill previous and last year's, I played 2 rounds of golf, which isn't really enough. So this time I played a lot more. I feel much better about the game. So yeah, good fun.
Yeah, you had to keep committed. Do you have a
bunch of one of the guys playing with us today, Steve Martin, playing from Driscoll, and when he invites me. And you know, I get out whenever I can and try to do little trips away with the boys sometimes. But I'm two young kids, and it's sort of, I'm away a lot as well, so it's hard to.
Get those young kids going.
Yeah, no, I bought our 3-year-old a little classic set there the other day, so I'm trying to get her into it. Yeah.
On to a winner. Well, best of luck.
Thanks.
See you coming up to your ball now. So, see you finish off this round.
Thank you very much. See you
later. Enjoy.
All the best. Bye.